Now, this was the scene as a popular Walker's Point night spot burns to the ground in a massive early morning fire.
12 News' Hillary Mintz explains why some think the bar might have been targeted.
So many people that I knew and all of my friends from the old days, we all hung out here and worked here and partied here, and this was our home.
But a home away from home for so many members of the gay community is now gone. Huge fireballs and thick black smoke could be seen shooting from the boot camp bar on Barclay and National. The building was fully engulfed around 4 a.m. and took crews about 2 hours to put it out. When the hot spots were out and the smoke cleared, owner Cy Smiths showed up but didn't want to go on camera. Friends came quickly to console and see the damage.
Fire officials haven't determined what caused the fire yet, but friends of the owner think this was done intentionally.
What I see is somebody who didn't like Cy probably, or I hope it's not a hate crime type thing. And my personal opinion is somebody purposely started it.
Jim Asbury is a former bartender and customer and also thinks this fire was no accident.
I know that sometimes when I was working down here, people would pull into the parking lot and threaten the parking lot attendant with guns, threaten to come back and beat them up. And
Milwaukee's Fire Investigation Unit, which handles arson, won't speak specifically to our questions about whether the bar was targeted. Meantime, the building is a total loss. Both friends say they're not sure if starting over is realistic. In Walker's Point, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
It's too early to know the cause of the fire, but the fire department is conducting an active investigation.